What's up, YouTube? It's the AppBuffer and Helper. I have this very nice new CD tweak. This one's called No Screenshot Flash. Now let's just scroll down and let's read the description. So let's go ahead and let's read this. This tweak disables the flash effect when you take a screenshot. Most people do not like this kind of effect. There are no icons added to your home screen and there are no options to configure. So there you have it. What this pretty much does is this removes the flash for when you take a screenshot. But it also will still take a screenshot when you use the screenshot. It just will disable that flash. So we can get this free from the Big Boss repo from the Cydia store. So we can just tap on install up the top right hand corner and just tap confirm, and we can just go ahead and we can install this. So here we are. We have just finished respringing our device, and let me show you guys. There are no new icons added to our springboard or anything like that. So let's just open up just an application. So let's just say, let's just go to Notes, and let's just take a screenshot of this. So as you see, when we take a screenshot, we have the sound, but there is no flash. So now if we open up our Notes, we can actually see we do have a screenshot. So this is a very nice tweak. Make sure you guys go ahead and install this. I'll see y'all later. Peace.